really think you should be.
You were right. Marie Levesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Levesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
This can go two ways. I'm a real patriot.
Merci, monsieur.
Are you all right?
Bye, bye. You can see me off safely. I promise you the show of a lifetime.
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there.
Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Or less.
This is what they call justice, then?
Were it only in my power, I would burst these prison bars asunder and fight my way to freedom. Every man imprisoned here would. But such is not to be our fate, I fear.
Oh, Michel. Je t'aime.
Je t'aime.
You better back down!
squeeze the wrong shopkeeper, spank the wrong nun.
Could have sworn you came this way.
I would like to thank you all for coming. Tonight, we celebrate another milestone on the road. Chin.
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 Claudette, you look lovely tonight. Any problems?
No, madame.
And my husband?
Secure, madame.
Good. Is that a new suit? Very fetching. Just beginning.
help me. It's my wife. She's locked me in here. You have to let me out. I have to stop her.
I know the company your wife keeps. I think you're in over your head.
Please, I beg you. You don't know what she's capable of. Merci, monsieur. Shit!
After him!
You Charlot's arms in no time, ducky.
Comprenez-moi bien. Je ne dis pas que la tradition
n'a
pas...
Is it?
Right, me too.
Juste, ne trouvez-vous pas? Je ne sais pas ce que vous faites, mais allez le faire ailleurs.
Quite the party, isn't it?
I find the whole thing a bit strange.
Remember what I taught you, Marie?
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Boom. The Malay speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la serre.
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur de Pelletier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
What's happening?